I think getting on the ground and actually visiting with the community and understanding how this allows them to really stay connected to their land. This is what makes the Estee Lauder companies really special, that we have this opportunity. It's just a special place.